This is in many ways, obviously both a celebration, but also a solemn occasion. We want to celebrate the lives of the heroes that are on that wall. And we want their family members and loved ones to always know that we remember what they have done for this community. On behalf of the 1.2 million people of Allegheny County, I say thank you.